I think it's that time.
Who are these kids?
Ladies and gentlemen, you know them all individually. Kim Waters, Steve Cole, and Jeff Kashua. And collectively, they make it do what it do. Give it up for the Sax Pack.
Thank you.
Hello, Las Vegas! Well, we are the Sax Pack. We're so happy to be out here, and we're happy that the weather is so beautiful. That's right. We're going to continue the party now with something by Mr. Kim Waters, who's sporting the blue shirt with a beautiful black blazer. This is called In the House.
Give it up for Kim. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Kim Waters Show. Funny story, I gotta say this because it's still on my mind. Yesterday we played in Berkeley, California, and the radio station called up and they said, oh my goodness, the Sax Pack is playing at, you know, wherever we were playing. They're like, can you please send Kim Waters to the radio station?
And I said, well, Steve and I are available.
Yeah, we were actually thought about and uninvited. Which is something, you know, that I'm still kind
of... Well, you know, I pay those guys to do that.
I'm obviously still having some issues with this. So. Okay, well, stop that. Okay, that needs to stop, okay? I can't have that. Hi. How you doing? Feel good? There's a lot of you out there, and I'm very nervous. Yes, I do, as a matter of fact. Thank you. While Jeff is serving me, I would like to let you know one thing. My name is Steve Cole, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois. We got some Chicago in here, do we? I'm very proud to be part of an amazing musical heritage in the city of Chicago. Chaka Khan's from Chicago. Quincy Jones is from Chicago. Barack Obama's from Chicago. Ramsey Lewis, there's a bunch of people from Chicago, but, do we have any Curtis Mayfield fans? Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. My dad introduced me to Curtis Mayfield when I was about 13, and about 14 I had my first, I wrote this song on my new record. It's a tribute to him, it's called Curtis. Thank you.
Don't fall in love with me. I'll only hurt you.
So pretty.
Steve, that was beautiful, man.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
I want to start calling you Steve Soul. That's just your new name to me.
Okay.
I've got a secret I wanted to share with everyone. And believe it or not, it works every time. The more you drink, the better we're going to sound. So, Kim,
we sound amazing. We're like the greatest band on earth, according to Kim.
You know what? I think I would like to play a song now. May I? It's so nice to see all of you on this beautiful, beautiful, almost summer night. We have a special song selected now because this evening feels so good. This song is from my most recent CD. It's called When It Feels Good. Here we go.
Jeff Cashua.
Thanks so much.
Oh, yeah. You know what?
What?
I think it's time to break it down a little bit. Do something a little slow and a little sexy for all these Las Vegas ladies out here. Y'all wanna go for a ride? We're gonna take you somewhere. You can't get there by plane. You can't get there by train.
How you gonna get there?
You can't get there by a boat.
Can't get there by a boat?
You can't get there by a bus.
Now, where can't you get by a bus?
Where I'm going to take you is where everything happens.
Well, Kim?
Yes, Steve.
How on earth are you going to get there?
In my starship.
Oh, yeah. Kim.
Yeah, Jeff, yeah.
Is there room enough for everybody on your starship?
As much as I would like to say yeah, I'm gonna have to say no. It's restricted to the ladies only.
Oh, I see.
Fellas, they'll tell you how it was when they get back.
Jeff and I get to come, though, right?
Always my buddies can come.
Okay, come.
It's not a radio station.
You just won't let it go. You won't let it go.
Jeff?
Tell me about yourself.
Yeah. Share. Share your essence.
Well, let's work it out.
What goes on in Jeff stays in Jeff.
Until now. Is Vegas, it? I want to talk to you for a long time. I have this to say to you. My name is Jeff. I'm a Virgo. You know what I enjoy more than anything? Long walks on the beach. Followed by chocolate-dipped strawberries. Resting on the small of your back. I'm sorry, sir, not you. I was talking to the dude next to you. I feel I've shared enough. And I'll turn the mic over to Steve, the sensitive one.
My name is Steve. And I'm a Sagittarius. I see sunshine and bright colors. And I feel your energy tonight so much that I'd like to put it in a bottle and drink it. And get drunk on your love that you're pouring into this beautiful ensemble tonight. Except I'm afraid I would catch something. So I'm not gonna do that, but just know that I would if I could. I'll leave you with this thought. I just thought it.
Macy's. And my name is Kim. And truly, I make my melodies the way that I fish.
Completely drunk.
Hey, I'll let you have your time. As I was saying, tonight is a special night. Because y'all are here to see us. And there's no me without you. So with that, Steve, take us to the song.
That's a song that's on our CD. We have a CD out. It's called The Sax Pack by The Sax Pack.
We actually play the song on the record, though.
We don't talk so much on the record. It's all strictly business. But you know what now? Let's pick it up.
Yeah.
One of my favorite Kim Waters songs ever. Ever. Ever, ever. This is called Waterfall. Oh, I'm sorry.
Jeff screwed up.
I made a mistake. I was so eager to hear Kim Waters play again. We had a song that worked its way up to the top of the charts last year.
Two of them.
Yeah. We spent 10 weeks at number one, so we hope you like this. This is called Fallen For You. We'll be right back.
now it's time for the Kim Waters Show. Kim, what would you like to share with the nice people?
A song.
Thank you.
Kim Waters!
Kim Waters, waterfall. Flowing over the end.
Kim Waters! You know what? I gotta say something. I would hate to be the sucker who's gotta play after that.
That's hard to do. That's some serious playing right there.
You, my goodness.
So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Steve Cole.
What shall I do with you? You know what? I've been talking about being from Chicago, but I don't know if I've sufficiently represented my hometown here tonight. And it seems to me, if I look around, especially you, yeah, you know who you are. We haven't heard the blues yet tonight, have we? Oh, no. Now, the thing is, do you want the blues up? Or do you want it kind of slow? Kind of wrong? Yeah, right? Jerry's laughing because he knows all kind of wrong. So we're gonna get it started here. We gotta ease up into it, okay? So you gotta bear with us. We're just gonna kind of get it started a little bit slow, get into a little something. But this is something from my hometown. This is our little gift to you tonight. Hold on. Mm-hmm.
Steve Cole, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Cole. Now that's how you play the blues.
The amazing Steve Cole. His new name is Steve Soul. Steve Soul.
Thank you very much. Thank you, man.
You know what?
You know what? I think it's time for this. You know who we are. What I would like you all to do is this. When I say three, I want you to all introduce yourselves to the band. When I say three, I want you to all stand up and say your name. One, two, three.
Cheryl,
I know you.
Cheryl, it's very nice to meet you.
I know you.
Hi, Joe.
Hey,
and
John.
Mary and Nick.
Now we would like to introduce you to this fabulous orchestra behind us. Give them a hand. Give them a hand. Let's get the lights on these guys. Now we're going to let them show off a little bit. First, right off the bat, from Chicago, on the drums, Mr. Clyde Davis. Say hello. Now that we got the beat, we need some bottom. We need some booty on the bottom. The one and only from Los Angeles, on the bass guitar, Andre Berry. Andre Berry. Unbelievable. Now, we got the bass and drums cooking. Now we need some color. From Tampa, Florida, the one and only Mr. Ryan Ronhart on keyboards. Thank you.
man. I knew you were good, but I didn't know how good until just now. Beautiful. Now, last but not least, from Chicago. Look out now. He just oiled his wah-wah pedal, so he's ready to play. On the guitar, from Chicago, Mr. Jerry Johnson. Now that we're all in the mood, I need you to sing the song with me, okay? We have no backing tracks here. We play like real men. I'm gonna teach you your lyrics, then I'll teach you your... Apparently there's an airstrike happening right now. I don't want you to panic. You know what it is? It's all the news channels coming out to view you. All right, so here are the lyrics, here are the lyrics. Ah, ah, ooh. Las Vegas, here we go.
They say it like they're in Vegas.
I know. We love Vegas. All right, girls and boys, hear your notes. You sound great in front. We lost you on the side there. Don't be afraid. One last time. I think you're ready. Every time I point at you, you sing that part. It's called the Uh-Oh Song featuring you. Here we go. Thank you. They play beautifully, don't you agree? All right, now we're... Now. Nice quote. Now we're back to you. My Las Vegas choir. We're gonna break, and you're gonna sing like you've never sung before. Two. One, two, three, sing!
Las Vegas, we love you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.